behind the vacating 125, line up runway 03 behind, Golf India Zulu. Clear on approach. Left-hand circuit, clear takeoff, runway 03, Golf India Zulu.
T's and P's are in the green.
Golf.
Power's developing. Airspeed is alive. There's 60 knots. And we'll go. Positive right, T's and P's are in the green. So round to the left we go. Continuing to climb. Right, there's a bit of cloud up here. Tiny bit misty. Okay. Going down onto downwind.
Golf India Zulu, downwind. Report before base, Golf India Zulu.
Brakes, undercarriage mixture is rich, fuel is on. Quantities are sufficient. Engine temperatures and pressures are in the green, carb heat.
Golf India Zulu, ready for base. Turn base, report final to land, Golf India Zulu. Golf India Zulu, final. Clear to land runway 03, Golf India Zulu.
So, 500 feet, we've got the carb heat in still, we're high, but that's not a bad problem for trying to get into a black hole. Two stages of flap, carb heat coming off.
Tango Mike, just coming up to front.
Left hand circuit, clear takeoff 03, Golf India Zulu. T's and P's are in the green, engines developing. Airspeed is rising at 60 knots and rotate.
Tango Mike, clear to land 0205 knots.
Positive rate.
Yeah, thanks. Golf Tango.
That's 600 feet. And round we go.
Golf India Zulu, downwind. Report final number 2, Golf India Zulu. Thank you.
has that black hole effect. Golf India Zulu, final. Continue approach, Golf India Zulu. Clear touch and go, Golf India Zulu. Positive right. Golf India Zulu is downwind to land. Report final 03 number 1, Golf India Zulu. Brakes.
Castle 6.
The carriage mixture is rich.
Castle 6.
T's and P's are in the green. Clear to land runway 03, Golf India Zulu. Golf India Zulu, request taxi to sell fuel.
Zulu, right at Alpha 3, report complete.
Right, Alpha 3, report complete, Golf India Zulu.
That was a total of 3 seconds.
Thank you, Golf India Zulu.